The United States will push Australia and other nations to be more ambitious on tackling climate change during a major summit this week. The Morrison government says it's committed to achieving net zero emissions as soon as possible, but with no concrete timeframe.
An international mission for the US envoy on climate change.
No one country can solve the problem of the climate crisis.
Drumming up support ahead of a virtual summit with world leaders hosted by the American president.
Kerry in particular would hope that Australia was a little further down the road and a little bolder.
Australia was excluded from the last climate conference in December for a failure to take bold action on emissions reduction. This time around, with President Biden in charge, the Prime Minister wants to rewrite the script.
Our goal is to reach net zero emissions as soon as possible, and preferably by 2050.
That looks to be a lot of smoke and mirrors. There's no real evidence of meaningful policies to back that up.
The minister responsible says the government is focused on technology, not taxes, and the practical solutions that will make those goals achievable.
Scott Morrison saying we might maybe get there one day as soon as possible really doesn't cut the mustard.
The 40 nations represented at this Friday's summit account for around 80% of global emissions, but China is by far the biggest polluter and will be the centre of attention.
We need them on board because, along with the United States, we're the two largest emitters on the planet.
Australia's strongest ally is pressing ahead with stronger commitments.
Meeting the existential crisis of climate change.
That could leave us behind in the lead up to a crunch meeting in Glasgow later this year. Eliza Edwards, Nine News.